city boy who never meant no harm. Well, what do you know? He's just been